Hello, Illini fans. We're here just outside of Paris where the Fighting Illini have defeated Brittany 95-73. I'm joined here by Coach John Gross. And Coach, a couple days off before the Illini's third game of the tour, a really dominating performance tonight. How did you think the team played?
I thought it was the best we played. And obviously we're starting to get more acclimated to being over here and to the time zone shift. Thought we got contributions from a lot of different guys. But I thought it's the best we've played. Obviously, the best competition we played was the Netherlands national team. It wasn't even close. But having said that, I just thought tonight we did more things well at both ends of the floor. We had basically seven or eight guys score between 8 to 15 points. We were well balanced. I thought our effort was more consistent. I thought our toughness was better. I thought we did some really good things.
It seemed like Jalen Tate set the tone early in the first half. LaRon got it going. You got contributions from a lot of different guys. Is that something you're looking for on this trip? Is that part of you changing the rotations and the lineups and balancing the minutes?
No question. Different combinations, obviously, is an important part of what we really wanted to do with the whole trip. Tonight, we were able to do that. We started a different group. We started a different group every game. We subbed different lineups to put them together, sometimes small ball, sometimes big ball. Sometimes the bigs have been partnered differently. And I think it's been great for us. We've been able to learn a lot.
We have one more game on the in Paris here. But before we got here, we had a chance to visit Normandy Beach, which I know has been a lifelong goal of yours to visit. Talk a little bit. We talked with Michael Tulip and Malcolm about that experience yesterday. For you personally, your family connections to World War II and to the military, what did that experience mean for you?
Well, it was great. I'm very passionate about that. It's one of the things, if you know me or our family very well, you know, obviously my two grandparents fought in World War II. My dad was in Vietnam. My dad was a member of the 101st Airborne. So a lot of, as he texted me yesterday, a lot of his 101st Airborne forefathers were there yesterday and were represented through the attack there at Normandy Beach. So it was emotional, honestly, for me. It was great to be able to walk through the cemetery, to walk on the beach. You know, to listen to our tour guide tell us the story and give us the details, a couple things I even learned yesterday. So I have great appreciation and respect for all of our armed forces, past, present, and future. So it was great. I mean, it was one of those deals where, for me, it was a bucket list item, and I wanted to make sure that I had an opportunity to be able to visit Normandy, and obviously that chance to do that yesterday was really special.
One final question with our last game, not till Monday. There's been a lot of bus travel, a lot of long trips the last few days. Are you looking forward to having some rest and recuperation time for the team, or will you still get out and see the sights? How are you going to handle these next 24, 48 hours?
Well, we're going to try to get a little bit of sleep here. We're going to get back to the hotel late. We're not going to get them up early tomorrow morning. We will participate in the amazing race tomorrow afternoon, which should be fun. They say a lot of the teams that have taken these tours have really enjoyed it. But other than that, that's all we have on the docket for tomorrow. Then on game day, we'll have one sightseeing thing. And then obviously most of that day will be in preparation for our fourth and last game.
Thanks for joining us, Coach. And fans, continue to log on to FightingIllini.com every day for complete coverage of Euro Trip 2015.